Ohio defenseman Matt Demba hosted his second annual Hockey Without Limits camp today in Roseville as photojournalist Josh Rogers shows us. 170 youth hockey players came out, all a part of Demba's efforts to diversify the game and make it more inclusive for all kids.
Come on, get ready.
Go. The game of hockey's given me and my family so much. I just want to be able to share some of that with the youth. Just getting out here, you know, it's a nostalgic feeling for me. It just brings me back to where I first fell in love with the game. So I hope for some of these kids, it's the same feeling.
Just being out here, being an advocate for the sport, and you know, just promoting like anybody can play the sport. It doesn't matter your background, doesn't matter the color of your skin, doesn't matter if you have a disability or anything like that.
Kaylee, got to meet her a couple years. It's just super cool that you know they're. You know, paying it forward and helping out the next generation as well.
It was a lot of work. It was, you know, over the past couple of weeks, we really put some work in, a lot of after hours and stuff like that. But it's so much fun, like, just knowing that all the kids are enjoying themselves, and it makes you just want to do it every day.
One, two, three.
Go Wild!